the lion, Panthera leu. Scientific findings about this animal.
Lions are an interesting species.
Why?
They are scientifically classified under the mammalia class and are of the order Carnivora.
Human contact.
Christian the lion was bought by two Australians, John Randall and Anthony Bourke, in 1969 from Harrods Department Store, London, England.
Harrods Department Store.
Christian was growing up fast and a plan was devised to reintroduce him back into the wild. The movie Born Free, based on Mr. George Adamson's true story about Elsa the lion, undertook the great task to reintroduce Christian back into the wilderness. After 1 year, John and Anthony decided to go and visit Christian and see whether he could still remember them. Well, he surely did.
Natural enemies.
Research shows that the porcupine is the pain in the lion's side, or rather mouth. It seems that this little critter has its own escape plan all worked out. And the curious hungry lion has to suffer the painful consequences. According to these studies, porcupines are the lion's worst enemy, as these little tricksters manipulate the lions into sniffing them. The porcupine quills more than often end up inside the lion's jaw, and unless these lions get help, it seems that they are stuck with it for life.
Interesting facts.
Lions are prideful creatures, and that is the reason why we call lion groups prides. Prides usually consist of 10, even up to 15 members. An adult roar can be heard up to 8 kilometers away. Lions have a very juicy appetite. Females consume over 5 kilograms of meat and males about 7. Lions live for about 12 to 16 years in the wild, and they age up to 25 years in a zoo.
Habitat.
Lions live on grassy plains and woodlands. Lions are river dwellers, the reason being that there is a decent supply of water to drink and to attract prey in the summer times. Because of the water supply, there seem to be increases in the prey density.
The more food there is, the less hungry the lion becomes.
For years it was believed that lions lived in the jungle. However, this popular misconception was soon realized, and it was established that lions lived near rivers, prairies, woodlands, and semi-arid plains. This concludes the popular term, King of the Jungle, as this is in fact a myth.